Hello, my lovely people. I hope you have an amazing day. Lean back and sharpen your ears, because today I show you something very interesting. Did you ever ask yourself how it would sound if you were combining rap music with future bass? No? Me neither. But on one random day, I started messing around with an a cappella by Juice WRLD, and I came up with something very cool. So guys, I show you the whole track detailed. At first I started with the drop. For a sick future bass track, you obviously need a strong chord line. To achieve a strong chord line, you have to layer a couple sick sounds to get a fat sound. For such matters, my future bass sample pack called Light is a sick tool. I grabbed some sick presets like this. I show you a couple more guys. These presets will blow your mind. I mixed them together and they sounded like this. I added a nice piano. And I added a couple leads for some more high frequencies. And to give our chords the last sprinkle of salt and pepper, I made an ARP out of a pluck that sounded like this. The processing is easy. I cut out some lows, I compressed them with the ut, gave them some saturation with the decapitator, and I sidechained them with a fruity balance every time when the kick hits, and made them more wide with the studio enhancer. All in all, the drop chord sounds like this. So guys, the most important thing is now done. Let me show you how I made the bass. The drop bass line just consists out of 4 mid-bass presets and 1 sub-bass. Individually they sound like this. Of course I separated the mid-bass from the sub-bass. The mid-basses I EQ'd like this and gave them some OTT. The sub-bass I EQ'd like this. Together the fat bass line sounds like this. Nice, now I show you the drums. This right here is the kick. I love him. Here I layered like 5 snares. As you can hear, I gave the snare some reverb. For some more rhythm, I added percussions. And of course some open and closed hi-hats to fill it up. The drums are cool. But to make the drum loop even pop, I added sick drum loops also. So guys, fasten your seatbelt, because this is the whole drum loop. Nice, to make the drop even more interesting, I added some wobble chords in the second part here. They consist out of 4 presets which sounds like this together. No joke guys, I love those presets. To make these section of the drop more bouncy, I replaced the bass line with a nice 808. This 808 is epic. Okay guys, we are now ready with the drop. I just show you how I made the intro and the build up. In the intro I added some nice saw chords like this. I just gave the chords a cutoff automation, so it opens up when it comes to the drop to give the track tension. I added a smooth bass to fill up the low frequency range just a little bit. And to make our track more vibrant, I spontaneously added a pluck melody out of 4 different plucks which I layered. And as you can see here, I just added some built-up drums, risers and cymbal transitions to give the track more vibes and tension. it. And I made this song entirely out of my new future bass sample pack called Light, which you can purchase on my website. It contains 385 samples like one-shots, FX and loops, 90 crazy serum presets, 100 Cylinth 1 presets, and even 50 vital presets. Go and grab it. Here is the whole song we created. My ladies and gentlemen, this is the result when you combining rap music with future bass. Enjoy the song and rest in peace, legend Juice WRLD.
From the unknown, I ran away. I don't think I'm coming back home. Whoa, 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 whoa. Like a crawl space, it's a dark place. I roll it. Lonely, I've been getting no peace. OD, feel like overdosing. Low key, I've been looking for signs, but all I can find is a sign of the time. Being me, I rock. PNB, these hoes acting like gossip. TMZ, these drugs acting like mosh pits, squishing me. Oh my, oh me, how they kill me slowly. Slowly, I've been getting no peace. OD, feel like overdosing. Low key, I've been looking for signs, but all I can find is a sign of the time. Oh.
Guys, thanks for watching. I love you.